see how it works out tonight as she returns to the ring on Friday Night SmackDown.
Back to boot camp, lost her edge. Now on the comeback trail, Lacey Evans.
Beal by Evans. Number one trend in the United States. Friday Night SmackDown on the eve of the Royal Rumble. Drop toe hold by Lacey. Meaner attitude. Doesn't care about anyone else. That's her perspective.
Lacey Evans trying to make up for some lost time.
Collar and elbow tie up center of the ring. As you mentioned, Lacey with a very successful career thus far, and perhaps the refocus will turn things around for her.
Certain snap in the step of Lacey Evans. Oh, beautiful.
And Evans with a slow, methodical pace, just dominating her opponent here tonight.
Big Evans in complete control here.
Apparently adores herself as she continues to beat the hell. Official doing his job.
A lot of wardrobe malfunction.
The sole of her boot came off, Wade. She was going to use that as a weapon.
I've never seen that before, I'm going to be honest
with you. Saw it tonight. Lacey ducked underneath.
New shoemaker.
And now, oh, just straight right hand. And continuing to work on the knee of Allure.
What do you say?
Pretty impressive. She's out there doing this without a sole on her boot.
They cannot be Army issue boots.
Well, definitely not. It would be Marine. But nonetheless, roll up by Allure looking for an upset and a kick out by Evans. Oh, and a right hand. Woman's right by Lacey Evans. We'll set her up for this. Oh. She's been working on this in basic training. The Cobra Clutch, a move made famous by the Hall of Famer Sergeant Slaughter.
Yeah, back in the day, nobody got out of the Cobra Clutch.
And Allure isn't getting out of it tonight. Tap out win for Evans.
Here is your winner by submission, Lacey Evans.
Lacey Evans using the woman's right. Boom!
Slug to the jaw.
To set up Allure for the Cobra Clutch.
Little Miss Loser Laredo just learned. Shut up. That the Cobra Clutch is unbreakable. Oh, y'all sound so mad. I'm the one with the mic. Y'all are really gonna be mad tomorrow when I take this bicep, this forearm, lock it around 29 other women, throw them over the top rope at my feet where they belong. In fact, all you losers here in Laredo, get off your butt, on your feet, and salute your soon-to-be Royal Rumble winner.
Salute her, Wade.
Cobra Clutch is unbreakable, unlike Lacey Evans' boots.
And Lacey Evans showing that she can eliminate women in tomorrow night's Royal Rumble match. Will this back-to-basics attitude help Lacey Evans win the Rumble tomorrow night?